The Central Board of Education (CBSE) has declared the results for its Class 2 examination on May 2, 2019, held in February to March 2019. Total 12.87 lakh students has attempted this examination, Class 10 and 12. Total 83.4% has passed this examination. In girls, score 88.7% and boys 79.4%. Two girls, Hansika Shukla and Karishma Arora, both from Uttar Pradesh, topped the CBSE Class 12 examination, scoring 499 out of 500. Here I can show you how to check your results. Open your Google Chrome and in the search bar type CBSE results and search. Directly the official website can show you first. In the roll number, type your roll number. For example, like this, and your center number, like your school number and your admit card ID. By providing this all these details, click on check exam results. You can click on check exam results, directly show you your results. Further, you take printout these results or take a screenshot. Wish you all the best. Thank you so much.